Hayward, and Coach Burgo's hoping that with more playmakers out on the floor.
Even though they're not at him. LaMelo had a shot altered by Ananobi. Hayward somehow found Bridges. Open look, LaMelo. Got a game right there. And then Miles says, okay, he gives DeMelo to return the favor. A nice sleeve. Yeah, I see it. Right there by Hayward. All fake. Step back in behind the line. Hold a follow through, young fella. Once again, here in the first. Boucher. The sidewinder. Full court pass to beauty. Pass. Throw it up. Look at this catch by Biz right there. Keeps taking so much salary cap room that you have to find other guys and develop that talent category. Be Fred VanVleet.
Yeah.
He's not so cheap anymore. PJ Washington back on the floor for the Hornets. Miles Bridges sits. LaMelo, the third overall pick action, but the ball gets taken away from LaMelo. LaMelo ahead of the pass. He's got McDaniel!
The pass in the left hand.
Crowd get out the pass there by Cody, and he comes all along. He's got a high flyer. The other way, and now the Hornets will set up shop. Oh! So the Hornets commit the turnover.
Boy, that was going to have fun playing with him all year.
Technical foul. Look at this Dell.
Look at that. Look at the right. Strike.
You hear that up here? Little kid. Bembry from Mint Hill. LaMelo.
Fake. Step to the left, knocks it down.
Doesn't they play anymore. When they left the game, they gave the Hornets their best punch.
Yep.
And the Hornets have a lead. So some perspective. Alex Len into the game for Toronto. Texas from that neck of the woods. He's from Lakeland, not too far away from Orlando.
That's a mistake, but that's a good catch right there. Made up mind, wants to catch the ball, knows he's going to shoot.
Really? During the bonus, and LaMelo Pop going to be here pretty soon. There's a lot to like, a lot of yelling. LaMelo trying to fight through traffic.